Hey guys, my name is Xenia and you're watching Desi Martini. Today we have with us one of the contestants from Big Boss 15. And well, you have seen her in other reality shows as well. I'm talking about Maisha Iyer. Maisha, welcome to Desi Martini.
Thank you so much.
So Maisha, I think this is this question everyone must have asked you. But if there is one confirmed contestant of Big Boss 15, it's Prateek. And you already have competed and been a part of a reality show with Prateek. So was he in any way the reason why you said yes to this?
Honestly, I don't know if I can say this, but when I was approached for Big Boss, I didn't even know that Prateek is going to be on the show.
Mm-hmm.
So it had my decision of taking Big Boss had nothing to do with Prateek. Okay. It was for me, myself.
Okay. So why did you say yes to this show?
Because why wouldn't I say, why would anyone say no to this show? It's a Big Boss. And I was really, when a show like Big Boss comes towards you, all you have to do is this. Come to me. No questions asked. Yeah.
Okay. And now that, you know, Prateek is there and he's a friend, do you think it's going to be a help because there's someone you already know and share a good equation with?
I might know him, but we both have our own different, we could have our own different games. He could maybe, his friends could be different. My friends could be different. Okay. I don't know what turn Big Boss will take. One of the, I think, USPs of Big Boss is how unpredictable it is.
Absolutely.
So I don't want, and tum jo plan karke jaoge, it's never going to be the same thing.
Of course.
So I don't want to plan anything. I don't even think planning se kuch help hone wala. So jaise hoga, I'll take it.
You know, this year's theme is jungle theme and there is going to be a lot of survival tasks. So are you all set for everything that is going to come your way?
Yes, thankfully, the way I've been brought up and all of that, I have been from a very normal middle-class family where if I wouldn't eat something, my mom would make sure I eat the same thing the next day, like as a punishment. So, you know, all these things that these mothers do, ki ye hi khana hai, tumhe karela hi khana hai. So that, I think, she's made me very adjusting. So thankfully that happened so that, you know, I think I'm up for it now. Whatever comes, I'm up for it.
Also, since it's the jungle theme, I have to ask you this. Which animal would you relate to the most?
I think I would relate to a wolf.
Okay.
Because they are playful. They are very loyal and they lead a pack.
Have you seen other seasons of Big Boss?
Yes, I've seen a lot of seasons, like a few episodes, bits and pieces, Diego. Mm-hmm. But the last season, the one with Ali, Rubina, all of them, I've seen that whole season. So okay. Yeah, that's the only season that I've seen beginning to end.
Acha. So do you have any Big Boss mein favorites, jo matlab favorite contestant of any season? And one contestant who, if turns up in your season, you would be like, yaar, kyun aaya ye?
I really liked Gohar.
Okay.
Okay, she brought her A game, Gohar, Rubina. I think it's all about women owning that place. And they did a splendid job.
Absolutely.
So even if I could be like half of the boss lady that they are, I think my work is done. So yeah, they were... I think, am I missing out on anyone else? I think even Hina, for that matter, played a really good game. And she looked fab all the time. Oh, I mean, all of them, all the three women that I took their names, all three of them were fab all the time. So, yeah, I think these three were my women that I really liked. Yeah. Big Boss wouldn't have been Big Boss without the controversial few. So I don't really not like them. I think they just add that extra masala to Big Boss.
Extra zing, the tang.
Yes, also, the tang, yeah.
So how are you going to deal with someone who's going to add a lot of zing on your season? Like all the jhagda, controversy?
So, okay, I strongly believe in one thing that just because aap ye room mein aapka awaaz sabse like zyada high ho sakta hai, but maybe you're just saying the stupidest thing. So I don't believe just, you know, just screaming out on rooftops makes you right. It doesn't. Sometimes you could politely say the smartest thing in the room, or maybe just in the sternest way, say the smartest thing in the room. So maybe at some, it also depends on the situation. Maybe I could just be very straight faced and tell them my opinion, or when, or maybe when push comes to shove, then maybe you all would see a side of me that you all haven't.
You know, we have seen so much of you already in the previous reality shows, and you have made an immense fan base from there. So we all know that when Bigg Boss 15 comes up, there are many known faces of TV or people with a massive fan following who go up. So are you somewhere, you know, scared that they might get a push because of the fan following that they have? Or are you confident because you already have experiences of reality shows from beforehand?
I honestly think when it's a platform like Bigg Boss, okay, the amount of fan base or the amount of experience you have in the industry doesn't matter. People connect with you, and that matters. Like, you could be the one with the least amount of followers, okay, but if the if people watching Bigg Boss connect with you, you could be the most popular contestant. So that is the best part about Bigg Boss, that all of us in the end are on the same platform. There is no one superior. There's no one inferior.
Also, one of the biggest USPs of Bigg Boss is the host, Salman Khan himself. So what are you going to tell him when you meet him?
I don't know. I think I might just stare, just have a blank stare at him for a few seconds. And yeah, because it's very overwhelming. I mean, we've all just seen him, and you know, I've watched his movies, and then sharing stage with him is like obviously a very big deal. It's like a dream come true. So I am going to be very overwhelmed. There's nothing in particular that I can think that I would say to him, but I know he has a very, like, he's really funny. So maybe if he says something, we could have a witty repartee. You never know.
Wow. Wow. We would be looking forward to it. Also, are you single?
Yes, very much single. I'm not sure if I'm ready to mingle, but I'm single.
Okay. So you took my question also. So are you open to finding love inside the Bigg Boss house?
Honestly, I don't really know. Okay. I don't even know the boys that who are going to be on the show. I don't. My sole purpose or my purpose to go on the show is not to find love.
Right.
But I am, I mean, if I find great friends, good friends, then nothing like it. But I'm not going with that mindset.
Of course. Okay. Thank you, Marsha, for joining with Desi Martini. It was fantastic having a conversation with you. And
thank you, you know, so much for having me.
Yes, it was our pleasure. And you took a great leap by joining Bigg Boss 15, a long time, and you're going to be locked up. So good luck. And thank you so much.
Thank you so much.